We all underestimate how much we drink. But did you know that once consumed, alcohol turns into the toxic chemical acetaldehyde? This can damage DNA, and this damage can lead to cancer. Help reduce your risk by cutting back and drinking within the recommended daily limits, which are 2 to 3 units a day for women and 3 to 4 units for men.